Formation of shadow. Light travels in a straight line. A shadow is formed when light is blocked. Light cannot travel through certain objects. These objects are called opaque objects. They are made of wood, metal, cloth, plastic, etc. Now let us find out how a shadow is formed. A table and chair are made of wood. They block light and a shadow is formed. A window pane is made of glass. It does not block light, so no shadow is formed.